compromise. Here we are, game seven, Seattle United versus Alabama All-Stars. So far, so good. Our record's 5-1. We continue to play for sixth place in the tournament. Thank you. Yeah, let them play. Play. and stick with it. That's okay, Eric. That's okay.
Please say goodbye to Mac for me. I love you.
I love you. Bye.
I have to go too, Mom.
Oh, not you too.
Yeah, nobody will miss me.
I miss you.
Mom.
Could we get you to stay if Josie came over?
No, I don't think that would be a good idea right now.
All right. Thanks for coming.
Yeah.
Bye.
Hey, where are you going?
Well, I tried to draw Iris out, but it's somewhat difficult to get her to talk about herself. Matthew didn't stay long, did he?
He came here.
You know, I think it's about time we should have a talk with him together.
No, I don't want to badger him.
Well, something's got to change. He just can't keep up with this treatment of you or me.
But he came here. It was progress, don't you think?
I don't know.
I can't jeopardize that. I can't push him. I can't.
Well... He's ready for pie.
Oh, no. I'm stuffed. As a matter of fact, I think I'm gonna go out for a walk. I'll get the dishes when I get back, I promise.
Now, Jones?
Yeah, I'll be okay. I'll be back, I promise. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Bye, John.
Bye, Jess.
Well, I don't know what gets into her sometimes.
Well, maybe she just wants some fresh air.
Maybe. Well, I can't stand to sit in front of dirty dishes, so... What are you doing?
You're working again. You're always working when we're together. I'd like to see what you look like sitting still for a change.
Okay.
You really really quite beautiful tonight.
It's the miracle of Thanksgiving Day.
No, I don't think so. I don't think it has anything to do with any kind of miracle. I think that I'm seeing the real you for the first time.
The delicious Swift Premium Brown and Serve sausage comes in a patty with cheese and egg on a hot biscuit. We call it a sandwich. Swift Premium Brown and Serve sandwiches, microwave fast. And you thought we just made great sausage.
You can live your dream. Be a beautiful brunette, fabulous blonde, or radiant redhead with Ultress. Only Ultress has a gel colorant. What a difference. And the color? Gorgeous. Be the best you've ever been with Ultress gel colorant.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath, long about a Saturday night. Glubbed up, got a clog in my tub, but Liquid Drano fixed it up right.
Liquid Drano, the liquid strong enough to be called Drano.
Where can you find the strength to stop aches and pains without a prescription? In Advil. Advil contains the same medicine that's in the prescription brand Motrin. Yet Advil is gentler to your stomach than aspirin. It's no wonder Advil doctor recommendations have grown each year and now total over 15 million. And the doctors are recommending Advil more and more every day. So why take this or this when today there's Advil? Advil, advanced medicine for pain.
A cheese riddle. Hey, Mom, what do you get when you add melted cheddar cheese to ordinary broccoli? Oohs and ahs. Yes, cheese makes it taste better. So don't forget the cheese.
1983, Korean Flight 007 is shut down.
My son is dead.
The true story of one woman's desperate search to find out why her son was killed.
John was murdered.
Was there a cover-up?
I want to know the truth.
Angela Lansbury.
Our government has to answer to us.
What really happened? Shoot Down, an NBC world premiere movie, Monday.
Everybody, let's go inside.
All right, here we go.
Oh, boy. Let's eat.
I just ruined everything I try to do.
Donna, come on, you don't ruin everything.
Well, thank goodness we had some leftover turkey at Mary's place, huh?
Honey,
hey,
please.
Let me try.
Okay.
Forget the turkey.
How can I do that, Vince? I mean, you wanted this day to be so special. You tried so hard.
Well, you know, one of the reasons that it is so special? Because you're here.
Oh, please, you're just saying that. You're just saying it for Marley's sake. I know.
No. I wouldn't have guessed in 1,000 years that the McKinnons and the Loves would ever be sitting down to a Thanksgiving dinner together. I mean...
Did you really want that to happen?
You know, Reggie tried for too long to run our lives, both of us.
Yes, he did.
And he always thought that he was so tough, huh?
Well, so did I.
But he's dead. And you and I, we have our families. And we got just about everything we could want. So I kind of figure that maybe, just maybe, we're the tough ones.
I guess maybe you're right.
Well, fellow survivor, I am proud that you're going to sit down at our table.
Thank you.
Shall we?
Yes. Listen, are you sure you're not angry that I burned the turkey?
Oh, you can burn my bird anytime.
Oh, there you go, dear. There.
Oh, my.
What?
Oh, my, isn't that lovely?
Oh,
you know,
yeah.
What reminds me of?
What?
Signor Roberto. I mean, when we were in Mallorca.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Yes. Oh, isn't it a lovely tune?
Yeah, kind of a sappy story behind it. Some guy kisses off a woman, she dies, and they never see each other again.
Oh, my, that's very sad, isn't it?
Yeah, well, she should have known better. It's like how love is. Bridget, this looks just wonderful.
Oh, good.
Cool. It looks beautiful.
Thank you.
it. My mom's probably escaped.
Hi.
Jamie.
May I come in?
Yeah, we were just sitting down.
Well, I won't stay long. I promise. I was at the hospital.
In that?
Yes, yeah. And I dropped by pediatrics on my way out. And the kids there are still talking about the program this morning.
Oh, well, here
you go. And one of the parents told me that you organized the whole thing.
Yeah. Well, you know, Jamie, those kids don't get much of a break, so...
No, you always surprise me.
You could say that.
Yeah. Well, I was just driving by and I thought I'd check and see if your lights are on.
So here we are.
You're not having dinner with your family.
Oh, I didn't much feel like it this year. Oh. I just decided to stay with
Dr. Babe.
Well, hello, Bridget.
That was you.
Hi.
I have to set you a place at the table.
Oh, Bridget, I think Dr. Frame has someplace else to go.
Actually, I've already been.
Yeah.
Yes, my mother had a very non-traditional Thanksgiving. No turkey, no dressing, and no pumpkin pie.
No pumpkin pie? Well, would you like to stay here?
I thought you'd never ask.
Well, okay. You know, you don't have to do this, Jamie. You don't have to worry about me. Or
who's worried about you? I'm starved.
Well, okay, then. Bridget, set another place.
Well, I've already got it set. Now, I want the two of you to sit down. Oh, but first, will you take that chair down for us, please?
Sure.
And, Victoria, if you move that one around.
All right.
Now, I have to go up to the kitchen and do a few last-minute things. I'll be out in a minute.
Okay.
Oh, thanks. Sir?
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because I guess I didn't expect to have Thanksgiving dinner with a man in a tuxedo.
Well, I'm just sorry I missed the Indian princess costume.
Oh, Pocahontas. Well, I made her very real. You see, I figured that Pocahontas was in real life a blonde pregnant woman.
When I'm calling...
You have to be in the pageant next year.
Believe me, I will be.
Oh, yeah? Well, yes. Then what will you dress up as?
Buckskin and a musket.
Oh,
and,
you'll look wonderful, I'm sure.
I'll walk with a canoe around my waist, you see, and I'll paddle it.
Well, only if I can have a ride. I'll let you come as that.
Matthew.
Josie.
I just went for a walk. I didn't think I'd see you today.
Yeah, I just had to, get out of my mom's house. I had to think.
Saw you standing here with the snow falling all around you. It was like seeing my dream prince.
I don't feel like much of a prince today.
Hey, do you want to be alone?
No. No, I don't. Still wearing my bracelet?
Oh, I never take it off. Hey, Matthew. Matthew, what's wrong?
I don't know, this dinner was just a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be.
What happened?
I don't know, they were all there together. Just like every year. It's a wonderful family, but it just wasn't the same this year.
Really, it wasn't?
I mean, I try, Josie, I really try, but every time I see them, I get so damn mad that I just can't help it.
I wish you could. I mean, I wish...
Don't you think I wish I could, too? My mom and dad, they just want all this to be over, and I could make it so easy for them to be happy. But I just can't do that. Mom, Mitch, Mac, you should have seen them. They're all laughing there, talking, acting like nothing ever happened. Like nothing ever happened between them. Like I never happened. You know, Josie, I just don't get it anymore.
Matthew, I'm so sorry you're so hurt.
The only time I'm not hurt is when I'm with you. No, I feel like I'm a million miles away from everything. I feel like we're in a completely different place. A perfect place.
Don't be a baby. If you don't take your cold medicine, how are you ever going to feel better? Try NyQuil Cherry Flavor. It's the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever so you can rest in a great cherry flavor medicine.
You get a little irregular when you travel. Me too. Strange foods, strange places, stress. It all adds up. I can't just call the tower and say, excuse me, I'm a little irregular. My co-pilot is taking over. I can't fly an airplane with a harsh chemical laxative ticking away inside me. Then I found a simple solution. Daily fiber therapy with Metamucil. Metamucil is fiber, soluble fiber. So it gives my body the extra fiber it needs to prevent irregularity safely and naturally. And with Metamucil, I got regular and stayed that way. It made such a difference, now I take it every day, even when I'm back in my own hometown.
Daily fiber therapy with Metamucil, and you could stay regular for the rest of your life.
Come on in to a light, sunny freshness from Downey.
Come on in to Sun Rinse Fresh.
Light and sunny Downey feeling.
Now rinse in a light freshness, like hanging your wash in the sunshine. Sun Rinse Downey with the fluffiest softness.
Come on in, smell the sunshine.
Light and sunny Sun Rinse Fresh.
Downey. April Fresh and Light Sun Rinse Fresh, too.
Come on into the sunshine.
I see trees of green, red roses, too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. Watch them grow, they learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Michael Douglas in Secret Romance with X-rated star. Inquire Within.
We've got what you want, the way that you want it.
Bitter fight over Elvis's grandchild. Priscilla warns Lisa Marie, you're risking baby's life.
Inquire Within.
Dallas sneak preview shockers. Bobby shot, JR forced to marry waitress. Get all this and more only in this week's National Enquirer.
Cause we've got what you want, the way that you want it.
To prove a simple point. On the left, a steak wrapped in saran wrap. On the right, A steak wrapped in both Reynolds and Glad wraps. Now, knowing a tiger won't eat what a tiger can't smell, which one do you think holds in odor and freshness better? Saran Wrap. Nothing protects food better. And now with our new cling strip, Saran Wrap is even easier to use.
Though the way I feel about you, oh, it still can make me blush. I like to spend some time listening to the hush of a morning full of promise, fresh as it can be. That's the good to the last drop feeling of Maxwell House, only Maxwell House. That's the good to the last drop feeling of Maxwell House and me.
The CNC says lots of things, and you learn them all when you pull some strings. You hear a horse and a cow that, you learn some letters and verses too.
Star.
It's good for one, it's fun for two. A group can play, or your child and you. It's the kind of play where you learn something. It's easy to do just pull the string.
Duck. Quack, quack. D-U-C-K.
C&C from Mattel. Makes the sounds kids love to hear.
Secret
for deception.
Shane, what's he talking about?
One family for another.
We Brady stick together.
And friend for friend.
I have been keeping something back from you. I have let Roman down once. I'm not going to do it again.
Or will he? Days of Our Lives, weekdays.
Oh, my God.